going to be coming in from the opposite direction, and we'll be landing in front of y'all, turning around and parking in the first hindsight and shutting down. Just a heads up, I hope you all have ear protection on it. I'd recommend putting it in. It's going to get loud here. I'll try to throw in some blurbs as I see fit with the noise. A little specs on the mirror that you're going to see here. Here it goes. Past the crash fire rescue. He'll be stopping and turning around and pulling into the high site. What I see, I can honestly say I've flown in here Tuesday. I got my line of roll call. And when you get done with this exercise, especially as a pilot, you can sit there and you can say, you know, honestly, there is no other pilot in the world that can do what I am doing right now. And it is an awesome feeling knowing that you can get out of here with ordnance on the jet, get out there for the guys on the ground, drop your bombs, get back here, and take care of the mission, which is number one. It's going to get super, super here. I probably should have warned you to cover your eyes, but I apologize for that. As you can see, depending on the winds here at the site, it can get a little sporty as far as coming in for the, especially the landing. The takeoff ain't a big deal, especially when you're nice and heavy. You got a lot of bombs on the jet. Excuse me. You got a lot of bombs on the jet, and the wind isn't a big factor. It's, and there's your